how we all holding up. How's everybody doing? So, we got a couple places we can go. No new messages. Can I go into Paradigm?
Welcome to Paradigm X. Please enjoy your stay here.
Hee-ho at the casino! Welcome to the Cyber Amusement Parks Casino Blizzardin. It's your first time here, isn't it? Let me just explain all the things you can do here then. You trade in money for coins, and you can use coins to play all kinds of exciting casino games. Which casino games, you ask? First, there's versus poker. You play five-card draw poker against opponents. Believe in the heart of the cards, hee-ho! We also have video poker.
Did you really just say that?
You can play on your own. Play your cards right, and you get to talk about all the coins you won. Next up are the slots. You spin the reels and try to land a jackpot. Hee-ho! We have two types of slot machines, jack slot and king slot. Then there's the dice game. Use the power of frost magic to help you guess what the next roll's gonna be. Hee-ho! So let's get started. Is what I would normally say, but did you just get your license recently, hee-ho? You aren't registered as a user yet. The system should recognize you as a registered user soon. So just hang tight and come back then. What do you want to do?
Damn it!
I'm sorry. Wait just a... What do you want to do? Bye-bye! We hope to see you again soon!
Okay. Oh, there are the forums. Guess we'll leave. Oh, no, no. Boutique! So we can't buy anything from the boutique yet. So we'll just leave.
Welcome. Thank you for visiting Paradigm X. We await your next visit.
So I got room for one more program, but I don't have it yet.
Astro Museum.
Back again, huh? Yeah, my store is as empty as usual. So...
I ain't got all the money for that. I'm not getting much off of it. Thank you. Could use a better gun. I need more bullets too. That's good. And then as far as like normal bullets, I'll just stock up.
So, what'll it? Alright.
And maybe get some.
You no.
Medicine.
Now then, leaving already. Sawadee Krap, welcome. What do you want? What do you want to do if you're not feeling?
All right, now we can go to the Astro Museum. Well, let's go to the Sea Art first.
I haven't seen you around here before. You must be new here, huh? Well, you're in luck. I'll tell you what the Sea Ark here is. This place looks like a hotel, but it's really a training facility for summoners like us. Every floor is home to a number of demons, except the lobby, of course. We're pretty much given free rein to fight or recruit any demons we want in here,
yeah.
As long as we're strong enough. You've got to be careful, though. The higher up you go, the stronger the demons are. Oh yeah, one more thing. Sometimes you'll find doors that won't open. That means you're not ready to handle what's inside. If you keep working hard and improving yourself, those doors will eventually open. That's about it. Good luck, kid.
Okay. Training.
Hello. Well, what? What will you do? Thank you for using.
Let's go to the 11th floor. Let's go to the 11th floor and see what's up.
Hey,
Because we're ready for that, right? We're totally ready for that. I liked FF8. Not my favorite, but I did like it. Okay, so we're on the fourth floor. I don't see this going well. Yep, we're not ready for it. We're not ready for the fourth floor. We're not ready for prime time. You gotta level up, boys. Everything's hitting so fucking hard. Getting any XP from this, so we might as well just leave. Go to the Astro Museum, get our XP there. the Astro Museum we go. Sorry, but we're closing early today. I just received orders to close the museum for today. I'm not sure why, but that's what they told me. Yeah, about that. We're still going up.
Will handle him, so just go home. Everything will be okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome to the Astro Museum. We have a special opening exhibit on this floor, the Ecliptic Constellation. If you walk near a sculpture of a constellation, you can hear a description of that constellation.
Okay. That sounds good. Looks like I'd like that. Vajonic! It'd be more fun if you talked with a Sherry, and a Sherry's here. Sherry has a Gabaripon Chococo seed. SMT of the game.
What? Thank you.
Just missed it.
What? Hey. Looks.
If you...
Yep, basically. Yeah, negotiations with soul hackers are a bit annoying. Everything's hitting so fucking hard. Negotiations still killing us. I might need to get up that early. Wow, he just kicked us out of the battle. Tell me how you really feel. Yeah, before I even go any further, I might go back out there and go get some armor.
Does he really plan on summoning Cockabill? That would not be good. He was bragging about showing Finnegan a thing or two, but it might not turn out the way he's expecting it. Hey, what are you doing here? Get out of here before you get devoured by a demon.
Speaking of which, I have something. We can't talk to them. Hello. Fine, we'll just go ahead and just leave and come back with some better armor. I had to sell some stuff though, but I can do that. Yeah, this is the second dungeon technically. You can still do the sea arc. Not a lot of XP there though.
Yeah.
How about what? Seriously, what did you give me? I don't know. Would have been nice.
By any time.
Stunfisk, how you doing? Thank you so much for the host. A mask with an effective endurance plus one. Padded armor is the best thing I can have right now. I'm eventually gonna need that. So yeah, that's right now, that's the best I can get.
Is there anything I can do for you? Is there anything I can do for you?
Nope.
I await your next.
I'm glad you dropped by for a visit. So, what'll it be today?
Your number.
So, what'll it be today? Going already? Well, come again soon. I'll be waiting.
I bet you will. How you doing?
Sawadee crap! What do you... What do you want to do? If you're not feeling...
Okay, so we raised our defense a little bit. I'm gonna go see Vic for a second.
Master, what will you... This...
Well, how... How can I help you? How can I help you?
Attack, though. Good lord. What's going on, Crispy? How you doing? Can you do with a Billus?
How can I help you?
I mean, it's Seer. God. I wish he didn't ask for Mag. That's the only thing that's killing me, is that he's asking for Mag instead of Yin.
How can I help you?
What will you do? Then be careful.
What's wrong with Vic? Vic did nothing wrong.
Welcome to the Organic Energy Association.
Thank you. Why is the exchange rate for mags so fucking high?
I suggest you be careful.
Welcome back. Walking around Paradigm X is like walking around in a real town, isn't it? I like being in a city, but I'd like to see a part where you could explore the ocean. You could be friends with cute little fish and dolphins and play with them and...
Tomoko, get off the computer. Don't you have a test you should be studying for?
Mom!
Mom is such a hard ass. The fuck?
Now you're making me not want to do it.
Go to my room.
Oh, hi. I'm borrowing the PC to play Paradigm X.
Didn't she just tell you to get off the PC?
Yeah, I'll study. After this.
Mom! But Mom!
I know, you never really, like... Everybody has... You know, every main... Most mainline S&Ts are young adults, but you never really see their parents. Now you have parents. And it's like, they're cool people, but you never really interact with them until a certain part of the story, which is actually coming up soon. Nah, Futaba has a lot more personality than Tomoko. All Tomoko wants to do is just play Paradigm X. Mom's like, you should study. Do your homework. Become something in life. Stuntsvis, are you talking about the person who does the fusion? Mito is, well, in mainline SMTs and most SMTs, Mito is the person in charge of, fusing in the compendium. In Devil Summoner, you always go to the Goma Den, and you always see Victor. And Raido Kuzunoha Victor looks a little bit different, but it's still Victor. It's the same Victor. And this one, and in Soul Hackers in the original Devil Summoner game, he pretty much looks the same. So.
But Mom, I'm trying to make it on an esports team! Mom!
I wouldn't say every series has a unique guy because, again, Victor is kind of the mainstay for Devil Summoner, whereas in mainline, it's Mito. Of Mito, and Mito knows of Steven, but I don't think the game ever really hints or, well, it hints at it, but the game never really directly says they've had interaction. Not that I remember. What's Vanyonic have? Zio. Thank you. The missile should be in the back. I need to rearrange. So I'm probably gonna put Kunher up in the front. There we go. Engagement ring.
We married.
Samurai armor. Ooh. Yeah. What's going on, Cinderella? How you doing? Definitely needed that. And plus two. I'm gonna have to rearrange again. So I just talked our way out of an ambush. Igor no Mito. Don't think he would. Ah, fuck. I better talk to Sherry. I need to get a Sherry too. Found nothing. Thank you, game. Yeah, just imagine Mito, Victor, Igor just going to a bar together. That'd be the coolest thing. That was a mag, nice. Healing space. Nope. So the other one probably is the save. Yep.
Hello. Welcome to... What?
Perfect.
What will you do? Thank you for using this terminal.
gonna do with you? We're gonna increase your magic. Should've done agility. And have her go on the last. Fuck you.
If you can answer all five questions correctly, you will be allowed to enter the planetarium absolutely free. Would you like to try the quiz?
I guess.
Then let's begin. Are you ready?
No. What sign lies between Virgo and Scorpius? This is a summer constellation.
Allowed to enter the planetarium absolutely free. Would you like to try the quiz?
Fine.
Then let's begin. Are you ready?
What is the first sign of the ecliptic? Pisces?
Correct.
Okay. Constellations east of Leo. Virgo?
Correct.
Three. Virgo and Scorpius. Libra?
Correct.
Twelve, that's easy.
Correct.
Okay, I got this wrong the first time. So Aquarius is January. Sagittarius.
Congratulations. You have answered all five questions. The door to the planetarium is now open. Please enjoy your visit.
Good, we're saving so I don't have to do that bullshit again.
What will you?
This game has a thing for quizzes, if you didn't realize.
What will you do? Thank you for you.
Oh, wrong way. Yeah, this is, we started out on one. Yes. As far as like S&T 5 news, it's possible. I mean, I'm not gonna hold my breath. I'm more than likely would. You can definitely expect it at TGS this year. Thank you.
the Velvet Room.
Mary, thank you so much for that host. And of course, Marge, thank you. And welcome everybody from Mary's channel to the Velvet Room. And welcome to Shin Megami Tensei Saturday. How's everybody doing?
What? You guys?
Oh, there's that loudmouth.
Hey, hey, it's Carol J. You saved me the trouble of having to go find you myself. I'm the laughing stock of the Phantom Society thanks to you. Even old man Finnegan's making fun of me. But this is just perfect. Once I've killed you guys, I'll be back on top of the charts.
Will you?
I'll summon up a rocket.
He actually made noises.
And then I'm gonna shred licks till your faces melt. Wahoo! Yeah! Can you hear it? The beat of my soul. Now,
How's Uwu treating you, Mary, if you are here?
You still have power. Call upon your master. Come on now, oh great angel Cockabell, I summon you! Hey, yo! Cockabell, get your ass here! Summon Cockabell.
You're not a good summoner,
hey,
are you?
What are you doing?
What the heck? What kind of a loser gets possessed by the demon he summons?
Right?
So, I sense a strong I want.
Huh? You want some? Come on then, I'll kick your ass.
Lavender, thank you so much for that follow. You just have to go and do whatever you want. I know it helped the bot dispoisons. Him, do whatever he wants. Do whatever you want. That and that. Woo! My boy had a Miragi.
Yeah. stronger body.
Yep, that's right.
Stronger. Like that woman.
Huh? What do you mean? Hey, this body's mine. Are you listening?
It's Homie vanished. Oh shit. We don't have our magic user. Oh no.
I'm done. My flames burned out, man.
You beat me, buddy. I've never met a summoner as rocking as you. Guess it's time I retired. By the way, I think that demon maybe possessed your girl. I've never seen a demon like that before. I'm sorry, man. Look, you can have this. I'm not gonna need it anymore.
Back upper software.
I guess I'll have to start playing for change on the street.
Oh, hello. It's me, Hitomi. You won't believe where I am right now. Jeez, don't do that!
Hello, it's me, Namissa. This is that Paradigm X place, huh?
Oh, she's in Paradigm X.
Hitomi keeps bugging me, so I'll make this quick. Meet up with me at the HQ. See ya!
Okay.
Oh, you're back. Then I should return too. Stand back a little. Fun. Huh? What? Why are you looking at me like that? Surprised, aren't you? I was pretty surprised myself.
Same question.
You see, yeah. Namissa can enter Paradigm X now. I think it was one of that Muis demon's powers. I was suddenly able to do that after he tried to possess me. Isn't that awesome? I don't know. When we got to Paradigm X, he wasn't there anymore. Well, it'd be easier to show you instead of trying to explain. Let's go to Paradigm X together.
What? No. I'm happy just watching through the monitor, thanks.
Oh, you were crying the entire time, huh? But too bad. I say we're going, so we're going.
Let me save. Yeah, Muis is in Paradigm X. You just basically infected Paradigm X with something. Yeah. Okay, so what can we get rid of? She finally gets her outfit.
Welcome to the Paradigm X Boutique, purveyor of...
Tomi, I don't agree with your fashion sense. What little fashion sense you have, that is. This is a good opportunity to change.
What? What are you saying? Who knows what'll happen if I let you decide what I wear?
Argue all you want, but you're not gonna stop me. Time to get my fash on.
Amissa, don't you dare! Hey!
This looks good.
Hey, I'm not wearing anything that short.
Ooh, this one's nice too.
No way, you can see through it here. And here, and here!
Oh, jeez, you're such a prude. Will you shut up? I can't concentrate.
No, I'll never shut up. Oh, again, again with these clothes!
Yeah, this is pretty cool. I think this is the one.
Can't you pick any other style? They're not cute at all!
Sucks to be you, then. I've made up my mind. Ta-da!
Yep!
Hey, what'd you think? Hot, huh?
Why do I have to wear this?
That looks wonderful on you, miss. The total comes out to...
All right, don't bother wrapping them up. I'll wear them out. Bye.
Huh? They're not real clothes, you know. This is cyberspace. Miss?
She can wear it out.
At the casino, you've finally been registered as a user.
Woo!
Now you can play games at the casino. Now's your chance to win big coins and big prizes. Hee-ho! What do you want to do? What are you going to do? You don't have any coins? You need coins to play games, so you should go to the counter and exchange some money for coins. You need at least one coin to play Jack Slot and 10 coins to play poker and dice. Versus poker requires 200 coins to play. What are you going to do?
We're going to the counter.
All right, coins coming right up. What'll it be? What are you going to do? What game do you want to play?
Okay. Nah, cancel.
What do you want to do?
Let's do some slots, then.
What are you going to do? What game do you want to play?
Damn it! Behold, the financial version of getting SMT'd. Once I get enough coins, you're gonna lose me to poker, probably. Thank you. I just got jacked.
What do you want to do?
Leave! I got jacked!
Bye-bye! We hope to see you again soon!
Oh, I hee-ho, you hope you give me my fucking money back.
It has been some time since we met last. And you as well, Nemesa. You seem more at peace here than in the physical world.
Do you know Nemesa?
Unfortunately, I do not have time to explain. To ask of you. I want you to undergo
her dog owes a bunny now.
Quest. I shall be waiting for you at the theater. Come when you are ready. I have been waiting for you. This being your second time, I assume you are aware.
Not the hair of Inaba. Keenop just can take different forms.
There are no words to describe the soul. You can only use your own soul to absorb the full experience. The next soul you will contact is that of a man
Shoot a sing.
The sin. He was a dark summoner. In a way, he was in the exact opposite position as yourself. But the root of the calamity seeing its final moments. Now, open the eyes within your heart. Communication between souls is a question of the spirit. You must find the answer with all your body and soul.
Now here in Judah's Vision Quest, we actually learn about the demon personalities and what they specifically do. Plus you get a little bit of backstory too.
It's been a while, Judah. I need your services.
I thought I was done cleaning up your messes before you started building this model city. Now there's a new demon at the construction site for your new airport? You're a magnet for demons, Mr. Nishi.
Enough joking. This isn't a laughing matter. This must be an effect of the Manitou Net. It's intruded into the airport's main system. This is proof that our project is going well, but we cannot ignore the problem.
And you want me to defeat that demon? When you say main system, do you mean the control room?
That's where it should be. Do you accept the job?
Excuse me.
Finnegan, what a urabe.
We found the body of one of the investigating members. Seems Urabe got to him first.
He stands firm in his decision. In the end, he just can't throw away his human emotions.
I've dealt with the trouble that was going on because of the net. I'll go after him.
So this is before Urabe got killed.
Go on, then. We have some troublesome opposition.
Sorry to hear that. The least I can do is kill the demon in the airport's control to the melody of my sax. I'm only getting in the way of the people here. I need to hurry to the control room on the third floor.
Judah, it's almost time to begin the operation. Please hurry to the third floor.
Thank you. And there's someone here you can talk to. I forget where he is. Lucky! Figure out where the dude is who has the who asked about the demons. Julian. Might not be here. Susan! Good old Susie! Judah with the same thing as the protagonist. No magic whatsoever. Jack. Nadian, what do you have against a hydrated bot? It's there for a reason. Hydrated bot did nothing wrong. Okay, so he's not here. Nadian is against proper hydration. Right. Hydrated bot did nothing wrong. Just shooting them down. And notice that Judah has a lot of magnetite and money. Working them jobs is paying Judah well. Okay. Whoa. Archangel. It seems that my sworn enemy is already on your team. Maccabi. Yeah, unfortunately, we don't have a sake bot. Can't do anything about that.
I'm sorry, Judah. The demon in the control room destroyed the security system.
What? So that's why the door wouldn't open.
Sorry. But can you open the locks manually at the administrative counters?
Very well.
The first one's on 1F, the second one's on 2F, and the last one's on B1F.
I have to unlock them in order? What a pain. So 1F, 2F, then B1F, right? I can remember that.
You talking about the one in Raido Kuzunoha? The taxi cab in Raido Kuzunoha? I love Kukuo's design. That ass, though. That ass.
Technology, and it's still reliant upon the hand of man. All right, on to the second floor. What a pain.
God, I was really hoping to find a guy who talks about who asks about the demons. It's like, hey Judah, what can you tell me about my demons? And he'll go over like the different personalities and everything. Welcome back, Steve. There she is again. Kukuo.
That ain't Ninja Turtles, that's ass.
B1F.
Yo, boss!
Here he is, here he is.
You sure got an epic looking comp. Does a snake pop out when you play it? Whoa! I was just joking. Don't look at me like that. Some of my best friends are Indian, man. Oh, yeah.
Racist.
There was something I wanted to ask you, oh wise one. It's about demon personalities.
Here it is.
Maybe you can tell me about demon personalities.
Teacher.
What demons can you tell me about?
All right, so he goes over to different personalities.
Kind demons are peaceful demons, and they prefer to defend themselves and heal others. If you want them to attack, you can order them directly, but there's no guarantee they'll follow through.
There you go.
Tell me something else. What demons can you tell me about?
Wild types like direct attacks. Hurting things makes them feel alive.
Tell me something else. What demons can you tell me about?
Sly demons tend to prefer magic attacks. They don't like to get their hands dirty.
That's me!
Tell me something else.
That's me! It's like the game knows me.
Sly demons tend to prefer magic attacks. They don't like to get their hands dirty.
Tell me something else.
Does the game know me, or does the game know me?
Sorry, but I'm busy. Ask another summoner.
Oh, look who thinks he's too good to help others. You just don't want to tell me.
There's a hole. Wild demons like physical attacks. Kind demons like to defend themselves and heal. Sly demons like magical attacks. Do magic, and there's a chance they might not do it, there's a chance they might do it. Thank you so much for that follow and welcome. How you doing?
I take it you're not an ally, are you? That face. You're Rei Reiho, aren't you? You're one of those Kuzunoha, our enemy. I challenge you. My name is Judah Singh. By my honor, I shall claim your life.
So that means you're... Sorry, but I don't plan on dying today.
So, this is a Kuzunoha. She doesn't have a Raido name, but she is a Kuzunoha. I'm sorry, like, the lore gets me so fucking pumped. Oh my god. Thank you so much. It wasn't really a walkthrough. I just beamed on the memes. That was it. Yeah, she's a Kuzunoha. The name persists within the Devil Summoner series. I'm gonna let her... loyalty. To have losing Noah's, man.
Stop, Ray. Take up your arms.
Any more fighting is pointless. You cannot defeat me.
What are you talking about? We haven't settled anything yet. Come, Ray. I shall show you the power of the fearless lions of the Singh family.
Judah, you don't understand what it means to be a lion of Judah, or even what the Singh name truly means.
What? What are you trying to say?
Power used for the wrong purpose isn't fearless. It's merely thoughtless. You're still young. Rethink it. Maybe working for a horrible group like Phantom isn't for you after all.
Fucking Kuzunohas, man!
Wait,
oh my god!
I'm wrong? That can't be. How foolish. What am I hesitating for? Letting a Kuzunoha get inside my head? I must complete my mission. All that's left is the basement counter. I should hurry.
I will, if you wish.
We're gonna save. After we just got our ass handed to us by a Kuzunoha. Rightfully so. See, the thing about the Kuzunoha timeline, like, basically the Kuzunoha timeline links a lot of, I wouldn't say links a lot of the SMT timeline, but when you play the first Rhino, when you get to the Akrana Corridor and you interact with the hourglasses, they tell you events within SMT. Now, naturally, From a chronological standpoint, Rhydo would be, like, chronologically the first SMT game. Like, you would start out with Rhydo and then work your way on historically. There's a reason for that. There's a reason for that, Glaive. The first Rhydo... I'm thinking of the Soul Hackers Rhydo. Not the Soul Hackers Rhydo. I'm sorry, the Devil Summoner Rhydo. The Devil Summoner Rhydo goes through time and eventually becomes Todoroki. So the Kuzunoha Detective Agency is run technically by a Kuzunoha because it's that Rhydo. Again, like, this game does so much for the lore and everything. I love it. It really makes you think from game to game. It really makes you think about the history, and they leave dates out. They leave specific years out. That's why it says sometimes 20XX and so on and so forth in certain dates within games, because they allow you to figure that out. And even though they've denied, like, continuity, there is continuity. Todoroki was a Kuzunoha, thus the Kuzunoha Detective Agency. Because Noha's like Cid in Final Fantasy, just with more cannon. Yeah. Although they didn't give Cid his own game. Which I think people would like a game with Cid. I don't know. I don't know about you. I would love a game with Cid.
Hey, Judah. How's it going, Lion Man? Hey. Yeah, I might have been seeing things, but I thought I saw a woman in a suit roaming around. I thought I just saw her out of the corner of my eye for a split second. I don't know, maybe it's just me.
The holes here, and then like kind of come back up. Just as convoluted. Oh no. So those weren't holes. I know. I still need to do it. Do you know how long that video would be? Yeah, technically, the thing about the SMT timeline is that they're like, you can't really call them branches. Because it's a part of the same timeline. Yeah, it does branch off based on endings, on specific endings. Yeah, it does branch off, but like it's all one timeline. Everything is canon to something. That's all. Like, I tell people that all the fucking time. Everything in SMT is canon to something. So it may not be directly canon to a specific game, but it's canon to something. Pick on. And see, the new endings for Strange Journey and Redux open up a lot in terms of lore and history in terms of SMT. So, in the end, there's a lot of stuff implied in the original Strange Journey. Oh, really? I gotta help you. There's a lot of stuff implied in the original Strange Journey, but the new endings definitely fill in some holes. Is like really fucking chill. Maybe I need to go No, this is a new playthrough. Fresh. And I was thinking about it. Gave it some thought when I announced I was gonna do this. I was like, you know what? Let's take a straight up run. Set up a new game plus where you can like where I can do all the post-game stuff. I have to blow to do all the post-game stuff because there's a Mara fight. There's a Mara fight. And he does his signature line. You think you're better than me, but clearly I'm the bigger man. You gotta love Mara.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's Frost King. Frost King is like the big bad. Kind of like what he was in DDS. Like, I did Frost King early in DDS. I wasn't even leveled for Frost King. Under normal circumstances, yes. I'm missing something.
Not that I don't trust your ability.
Yeah. Thanks to SMT, I can no longer play Pokemon. And get Pokemon up.
This is the last one. Why do I have doubts? I kill men and demons as ordered, and I live my life in the shadows. Even if I left, what could I do? I only know how to fight. I can't just leave the society. How absurd. All that would accomplish is that my name would become that of a traitor. This is definitely not the time for me to be lost in thought. I'm a fighter. My answers all lie in battle. My objective is the control room. I hope you're ready for me, demon.
I think he is. Let's go see Kinop one more time. No, he's on the second floor.
I welcome you. If you wish, I can heal your hello.
Leave.
I pray for your life.
Strong summoner. Up until now, I thought being strong meant that you were automatically right. But is that really the truth? I can't believe I'm letting that girl's words make me question my beliefs. I don't have time to contemplate such pointless matters now. It's time to work.
This is a conversation, but that's okay.
This is it. It's hiding. Demon, show yourself!
Yeah.
I am Judah Singh. I bear the name of the lion who guards the holy throne. By my honor, I challenge you. Announce yourself, demon. How are you called?
Talking about the Manitou net?
Manitou? Who is it that calls Manitou?
Has it not finished creating a body yet? It looks like it just appeared here. Forgive me, but this is my job. Prepare yourself.
Just in case.
was a much tougher battle than I imagined, and it didn't even have a full body yet. Oh, what a terrifying demon. But still, this is strange. It looked like it just appeared. It was incomplete. Why would it cause this? And the name it kept calling, Manitou.
Manitou. Manitou. Manitou. Manitou.
What?
Manitou. 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 Manitou.
It's still alive. Where? Where is it hiding? Wait, it's inside the computer? Damn it, it's trying to blow the place? Is this it for me? Is my life going to end here? What was my life? What answer did the path I believed in take me to? No, I cannot die. I have yet to...
Yeah. About that.
Man spends his entire life walking his own path, believing that path leads to what he desires. But there are those who become lost. There are those who end their lives while they are still lost. There is one path, but it becomes a different path, depending on who walks it. Go to the airport. That warrior is still lost, awaiting your arrival. Walk the path of that warrior, and find your answer. Now awaken, arise, and go to the airport.
Hey, level 20 boys.
Hey, come on, wake up. Are you okay? Jeez, what happened? This is the second time.
Second time? What do you mean? Hey, tell us what happened. Did that kidnap guy do something to you? Vision quest. So you experience other humans' lives through your own soul?
So that's how you knew the comp's password.
Still, who is this kidnap character? He knows Nemissa and he can show you the souls of others? I don't understand.
He just basically explained it.
He was coming to the city, huh? Is he talking about those phantom guys and their plans for the city?
But he said to go to the airport next, right? What's the connection between the airport and Phantom?
I'm not sure what they'd have to do with Amami Airport, but that's the only airport I can think of. Ooh, look, there's something new on SummonerNet.
Okay. Emergency notice to all society members. Reports indicate that the demon Winpei has reappeared at Amami Airport. All members gather at the airport immediately. Summoner Finnegan will be the supervisor of this mission. Phantom Society, the day is coming.
Phantom is at the airport too?
So this is the connection to Phantom, huh? Then we're going there too. If everything goes well, we'll learn about Phantom's plans and Kidnap's plans.
The airport is on the north side of Amami Bay. Let's go.
All right, we're going to save and I'm going to take a quick break. I suggest you do the same. If you need to use the bathroom, grab a snack, grab a drink, do all that. We will reconvene in a couple of minutes. Pausing for the cause.